What is happening, ladies and gents? Slaymate here, playing some more Horizon. Where we left off, we just killed some Glinthawks. And as part of our hunter trial whatchamadoodle. Sorry, what health bar does this belong to? Something horrible and giant? Like a tooth? Jaw? Jaw tooth? Snap jaw tooth? Jesus. You're fighting bulls? Come on, man. That's not fair. Well, rip that bull. Yeah, you should probably run away. Let's hide in this grass. Completely hidden. Oh, you're fighting people.
Keep quiet.
Blew his cheeks off. He blew my cheeks off. Yeah, no cheek guns for you, bitch. Whoops. Blew your leg off. Whoa, bits. What's that? Is that a little crack hole in there? Your weakness is your heart. Oh, no. Got a weak heart, what a bitch! Actually, I shouldn't make fun of him for that. Well, maybe a little bit. Blah! Right in your heart, eat a dick. Well, he's like, I don't approve of getting hit in the heart. I'm going to run away like a coward bitch. He's got a like a charge thing? What? Oh, don't look at me. No! It hurts real bad. Aw, that was a shot and a half. Trying to blast off his armor, but wouldn't mind breaking his tail off. Oh, never mind. Why don't I have any grass? Hotel is this? Is he? Oh, he got knocked over.
Another hidden.
Yeah, you don't get any of your stuff. I'd like to get some more shots into his gut holes. But he likes to guard them. Eat it, nerd!
game is too good. Woo! 500 damage in there. Don't kill me in one hit, please. Angles are just not great. Ooh, wow. I realized we were going to get so much damage for his face. Burn him, maybe. I don't think I can even hit him from here. So fire is not very effective. What about confuse? That's better. About frost. No, not really. What about Bob? God, dark, we've been out here so long.
Oh, he's weak. Don't let it fool you.
No, I want your actual gun. Where's your actual gun? Oh, yeah.
Taste of your own medicine, bitch. Eat it, nerd. Yeah.
Should have just come down for that right away. You did well. You did pretty good. You stayed alive, which is more than I thought you were gonna do. So many parts I blew off. Aww. Dead boys. Straight up money. She's like, yeah, you blew this money off of him. Ooh, ancient debris. My favorite kind of debris. So you blow his side bits off and it's just money. Echo shell. All right, now that we've been thoroughly distracted. I think it was worth it, though. That'll probably be one of the hunter quests. It'll be... kill some of those... reach that bird yet, huh?
Find the claw, the claws of the birds.
And I really want to hit that sack. What the? What kind of angle was that? You guys should fight each other. Yeah. You guys aren't doing any damage to each other, though. That's a problem for me. Okay, yeah, you are. Good job. Well played. You guys keep fighting with each other. I'm gonna go up here. Some snap moths. A lot of them. You guys are cool now, huh? Okay. Well, we could change that, probably. Come on, hit the poison. Hit the poison. There you go. There you go, buddy. Shoot at me, shoot at each other. I didn't do anything to you, other than all that stuff that I did. Ow. Come on, man. Work with me here. Oh yeah, don't burn to death when you got one HP left. That's not very nice. Jerk.
Now's my chance.
To what?
There are snap moth carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Boontalks were drawn here.
Yes. Of course.
Never did that amateurs leave easy tracks to follow.
And go loot that bird.
Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat. And a wasteful one, too.
Yep.
I use a lot of arrows.
These must be the snap maw hunters.
What's up, guys? I'm gonna rob you guys real quick. No big deal. You guys got anything cool up here? No? Okay. What's up?
I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough snap maw hearts to pay off alone, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, But Glintoks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you? You already have one? Now that's impressive.
What?
All right, then.
There, the heart you need.
What?
Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
I think they skipped some dialogue where we made a trade.
Keep it that way.
He Aloy. Wanted to snap my heart. Wow, they have been killing a million of them. And they didn't get one? That's terrible. They suck.
Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
I handle myself twice a day.
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait. Are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Which is like... right now. AKA, I have a teleport. Oh, but there's a ding-dong. Nope, sorry, we can't teleport yet. We have to touch... the giant. That... is not what I say to myself every night. No, I'm sorry, I can't come out this evening. I've got to touch the giant.
I must be closing in on the signal.
They don't call me Aloy Longneck for nothing. Tall neck. Alright, dude. We gotta find a way to jump on you. I think I've found the way to jump on you.
I need to find a way up to the tall neck's head.
Sorry, are you a bad guy? What the sh...
I know you're there. You don't smell it.
Oh.
Killers. What are they doing here?
I haven't taken a shower in a
Come
while.
Come out of the shadows!
Whoopsie. Let me guess, there's no way to climb in. Damn it. There's one there. Oh my god, he turned at exactly the moment that I shot. I mean, that's gotta be a skill. Cultus plans to override the Tallneck. Oh my god. Dude, purple. What? Have we not seen one at nighttime? Also, can this guy freaking go to sleep or something?
Off you go.
Are you looking this way? God damn it, he's looking this way. I'm gonna shoot him in his peepee hole.
Trying to capture the Tallneck.
That wasn't his peepee hole, but... man down. There's about to be another man down. What? He could see me? I alerted the whole camp. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Is this like a real camp? No. It's just for the tall neck. Interesting. I wonder if I can only take it over once I've killed all the people. Hiding in the grasses. Showing these guys that their ass. Excuse me? Sorry, I hit him for how much damage?
You can see them. They can't see you.
Alright, where is this again? It's right there. Cultist plans to override. What? It's in the satchel, but it said it's like root. Shock root. I just need to figure out how to get up there. Come on now, game.
Rost always said, patience.
Did he? But he said you're terrible at everything you do. Let me guess, it's not where I'm going. Oh, look at that, there's a corruptor machine, awesome. Awesome, I thought I was just getting on this and jumping. But apparently, I don't have the ability to climb. Shit. I gotta come across the beam to get there. Which means I gotta kill all the humans in the world. You know what? Let's snipe. Or we could just have him move at the exact... What? Okay, he did not alert. Why do they always move at the perfect moment? Like it's a gift. We got somebody down over here. Oh my God, there's so many more dudes over there than was initially told to me. We're not killing them all, though. Ooh. I could grab this gun. Hardpoint arrow, wait, what? Oh, I just got an arrow. Weird. Dude, don't come this way. What a chode. Let me guess, I can't get to this rooftop either. It's got an arrow up and everything. People are monsters. What a bitch. Why is nothing climbable? That doesn't make sense. That is. But seriously, that doesn't make sense. Got somebody down over here. Lots of money, or lots of health potions, apparently.
What just happened?
Rude. The button for dodging is the same for coming out of a menu. So, you know, sometimes you just bail.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Oh, we're gonna do it. Don't you worry, baby. Got this. That thing might give us issue. Limber up for the jump. Do some jumping jacks. Do some squats. And alley-oop.
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Yep.
I wonder if this thing, when it explodes, if it just kills everybody down there when I rappel off. We're gonna find out.
Yet.
Don't step on me. Killed everything but that. Yeah. You killed everything but that one robot. Ayoe. Just dead people everywhere. Really wanted me to have these arrows.
I can't spare the weight.
Yeah. Oh, nice. We've got one more over there, and then we get the whole map available to us. Whew! Well, he doesn't actually mark everything. Like, it doesn't mark all the, camps in different places. But basically, it takes away the fog.
Which is still pretty good. All right, now we'll port back to... Wait, do I want to go there?
Is that a main quest? It is not a main quest. It's this one. Hmm. Got a tear blast weapon box. Oh my god! Right next to a Thunderjaw. My thinking is if we complete a couple of quests, they might have us just go back to town and turn in a few things instead of just one. Even though I'm sure that jackass at the Hunter's place will be all, oh, I don't want you to be a member. I'm gonna shit myself. Cry myself to sleep every night in my diaper. Because they let in a girl who's better than me in every way. Mwah. I wonder if the thing that they're hunting for is a behemoth, because I don't think I've seen a behemoth yet. A Final Fantasy behemoth, but robotized. Did we level? Two skills. Things I really want. Probably some of that would be nice. Yeah. Oh. Critical hit's dealing more damage. Never mind! That was the one I knew I wanted. Herb. We are completely out of herbs in our satchel. What? You guys are fine. You guys are just killing grazers all on your lance horns? Oh, whatever. You guys are good. You guys got that one watcher? I don't think you do. You don't mind if I loot your kill, do you? Thanks, friends. Anyone? I'm stuck.
Please help me.
What?
I have a family.
What? Who has a family? Are you guys yelling to me? You guys better not be, I'll kill you.
I have a family, oh jeez.
We all have a family except for me. Who's yelling about it?
My life is on the line, help.
Oh, it's someone in here, the yelling. I want to take the water wheel up. Damn it.
Like an ordinary outpost. I better look around.
Full of dudes.
I'm so bored.
I'm bored with being bored. I'm bored with you talking about being bored. I'm bored with you complaining about...
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here,
girl. Uh-oh.
But I think I can help you find your friend.
By
the
kidnapping
boss
sent
you. Us a fresh one, boys.
Yep.
Wrap her up and tie her down.
God damn it.
Found him!
Me! I'm little!
Dana. Dana, Dana. Why do they sound like they have a dinosaur? What blew up on them?
Shot if you spot him. Right here, you gutted me.
Right here, she's gutting me. Oh god, I'm getting gutted. It hurts so bad when I'm getting gutted. That's bad. That's actually bad. I tried to get off a heavy. But that was weird. Also, what blew up and hurt them?
Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
Oh, sand in my eyes. No. Oh. But I gotta get loot first. Then I gotta check higher for more loot. Then I gotta climb on the roof for no reason. Should've just said that I was passing through. They would've taken me anyways, right? Because if they're just slavers, then who cares? They're just like, well... Nobody will miss you then.
Need them soon enough.
Damn right, we need them right now. Speaking of, I still need them. Yeah, I shouldn't have taken that heavy swing. I was thinking if I could catch him with it though, I'd probably kill both. Campfire discovered. Dead people discovered.
The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
Maybe there's a million banditos inside. Hey, guess what? There is. Shit.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and new.
I'm glad they're talking about her. That Nora girl we got chained up with a nice little bottom.
It sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Hey, there she is. Do I have to cut through the guards? Alright, I'll cut through the guards. You've convinced me, game. You're like, hey, do you like Far Cry? Do you like marking dudes from outside of a thing and then executing them all viciously and horribly? I know there's one there, but I can't get him. If only there was some way that I could just whistle, and dudes would come get me. I drank a potion on accident. Whoops.
I thought.
I'm patrolling, but maybe I should go check out this whistle I heard. Wrecked.
company, I think.
He doesn't even see his dead friend. Not a what? Are you kidding me? Well, apparently our whistle knows no bounds.
Holy shit, guys, I heard a whistle. Did anybody else hear that whistle? Holy shit.
Company. Heard something.
What the shit balls? Nice.
Blast. Man down.
Sorry, who saw a man down? Did you see a man down? I just saw another man down.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Holy shit, dude's another guy down.
Can you come over to my kill box?
I'm going in.
Yeah, you better go in. Or don't.
Nothing.
Nothing but a dead body. Stacked on top of another dead body. Stacked on top of even more dead bodies. Weird. Is that the, is that the last dude? All right, then. They don't see me rolling. I don't trust him. That's his path. Poor guy.
Like, well, I walked over here and, well, there wasn't anything there, so guess I'll turn around and take another two steps and nope.
I hate this duty.
Nothing here. If only I could get executed horribly.
Help!
My butt!
The keys to the kingdom. I forget where she was. Excuse me, Nora? Hello? Oh, you're down below. Gotcha. But by down below, I mean inside and below? I mean, you're in a hole? A lot of trouble? I mean, where's the entrance? Yeah. I guess I go down the well. Oh, sure.
Prisoners.
It's a trap.
Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
They made me linger on her face for a while.
Please, help us get out of here.
Nah.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
Probably get murdered.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
Oh.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
I don't like those odds. Wait. You dick butts.
This is not a warning.
Kill me.
Come on. Yeah, he tripped it. What an idiot. Oh, right in the dick. Can I loot him?
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Do you need a sandwich?
Are you sure? Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
That's disgusting.
What are you
gonna do now? The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them.
So they need a sandwich.
They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care.
Yeah.
As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.
Yeah.
As soon as the others are ready, we'll head...
That's cool.
Thanks again for...
Yeah, no problem. I wanted to loot him, not talk to you.
Hello?
Oh my god, everybody's dead! Wow, I almost killed myself. Ha-ho! That would have sucked. Oh, yeah. That guy had old treasure chests in his pants. A whole trove of treasure. Beautiful. Alright, you guys have fun. I'm gonna take this.
I'll take this.
Yeah, no, that's what I said. I'm gonna take this. and we're gonna shoot something. Yeah, Crocodillo, let's do this. Just you and me. And why are you shedding? Did you just die? Lols? See you later, alligator. Hot damn. This baby, it's pretty nice. But why were they shedding?
My turn.
Yeah. Now throw it away. Nice, luminous stuff. What are these satchels? Oh, just chill water. Were those guys blowing each other? What was going on? I think they were. Alright, now we have... what? Oh. No, we're not ready to start that. We're gonna go... do that. Go turn an ire. Or get accepted. Then we can hunt real game. The deadliest game. Man. But also that crocodile thing is probably way more dangerous than man. No, it's not. Because I killed it. There's nothing that kills as much as humans, right? Yeah, I don't think so. That, like, we'd just kill everything, including ourselves. Any day now. Everybody at ease. I said at ease. At ease! Yeah, can't even get anywhere I want. God damn it. Someday I'll jump down a well, I swear. And I'm pretty sure I don't have any collections, like plates, flowers, any of that stuff. I don't think I have anything to turn in. Sliding upstairs. What's up, girl? Blow, blow, blow.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, I see you forgot to use deodorant.
I hereby sponsor Aloy of Venora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
Nobody is beneath
her.
She
has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
Would you like to take it up from him?
Even though it would bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of Venora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
No.
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of Venora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring, yeah, to the hunt!
Outlander.
You suck.
While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
You know, maybe we should talk about this Red Maw bitch.
This is a good day.
Yeah.
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the Lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the Lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
I'll call you that from now on.
How did your family... I
didn't know.
What happened in the massacre?
King Duran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis.
What's Redmaw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked thunder by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Redmaw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkus sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the Lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You bitch.
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
I just killed one.
Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
I'll allow it, I guess. The deadliest game. Catch some crap, and then come back. Alright, well, we did it. Aww. You guys never let me stand on anything I want. Well, I guess I'm gonna get drunk. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time where I promise we'll go after some story missions instead of side endless quests. See you next time for more.